An update in the case of a former Gilman school teacher charged with rape and sex abuse of a minor. A Baltimore County grand jury has now indicted Chris Bendan on 16 counts. The 38-year-old is accused of sexually abusing a former student. He was fired earlier this year around the time of his arrest. Last week, a judge granted a request to release Bendan from the county detention center ahead of his trial.